A Philippines Army spokesman says the four were seized during a raid by 11 gunmen late on Monday at the Holiday Ocean View Resort on Samal Island. The Army says the gunmen spoke English and fled toward Baisilan Island with their captives. Three Navy ships were dispatched to search for the gunmen's boat, while ground troops were also alerted to locate possible landing sites.